welcome to my studio. I'm Linda Peterson, and thanks for joining me for this episode of Spellbinders Mixed Media Monday. Now, today's project is very functional and very useful, and I'm going to show you how to turn a mousetrap into a note holder.
First, we need to disassemble the mousetrap by removing these little tension bars and then pulling on the side of the slapper to remove all of the components. You'll want to cover your mousetrap, and here I've chosen to decoupage papers from the Ephemera Papers 1 book. I have a double layer of cardstock, and I've arranged my petals from the Create-An-Aster set onto my cardstock on the cutting plate. Complete the sandwich with the base plate and pass this through the Artisan-Xplorer machine. Beginning with the largest set of petals, add a dab of glue to the base and set the petals into place. Continue adding the petals, this time with the next size smaller, all the way down to your smallest set of petals. You can give a little bit of color by applying some ink to a cosmetic sponge and then applying the ink to the petals. And to finish, curl up each petal to give it a more realistic look. Reassemble the mousetrap. I added a little extra embellishment to the center of the flower with a metal finding and a bead. I also added some extra die cuts of scrolls and filigree, and also a stamped banner. Attach magnets to the back and add a special note.
There are so many variations to that project, and it's so fun to use your imagination and explore beyond. So be sure to check out our entire line of Spellbinders dies and the entire Spellbinders Media Mixáge line on our website at spellbinderscreativearts.com. Now, please take a moment to click the like button on this video. Make sure that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel because we upload new videos each and every week. Thanks for joining me in the studio today. I'll be back again real soon to share more tips, techniques, and ideas with you. Until then, remember, the possibilities are endless when you explore beyond.